guys, and praise Jesus. I believe you're fine. I'm also fine through Christ. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I mean our YouTube channel, The Checks Family. And if you have not subscribed, please go subscribe, like, comment, and share. There are two videos that I've uploaded. Go watch them and share. You can like, you can comment. I need all those. I need the dislikes. I need the likes. I need all those emojis. And on today's video, we want to talk about, or rather, I want to introduce you to my family. We traveled to upcountry. I'm here with my kids, but my hubby is at our matrimonial home. I'm at my parents' home. So today, I want to introduce you to my kids. Because this is a family channel, we'll be doing these things together. So guys, today is all about the Checks family. So stay tuned as I introduce you to my two kids. I'm a wife to one husband. And two, we are blessed with two children. And I want to introduce them to you. So, today is all about family. And by the way, guys, always give your family the first priority. The family started in the book of Genesis, and God started it with Adam and Eve. And the Bible says that a family that prays together stays together. And always give your family the first priority. Even when you are serving food, always serve your family, love your family. The family that I'm talking of, you know, there are these families that we have a mother, there are no father, but we have children, and we have a father and children, we have no mother. It's all a family. And there are these families that maybe you have adopted the children, or you are taking care of someone, you are giving someone love that she or never has ever experienced, like in orphanage, in children home, all are those families. So guys, always give your family the first priority. Like for me here, we are at upcountry, and I'm with my brothers. My sisters are not here, but I'm with my brothers. And guys, my mom is really having a hard time. Sometimes she cooks ugali with veggies. She serves veggies. They get finished, and she has not served herself, and she goes like that. Guys, my mother gives us the first priority. I mean, she gives her family the first priority. She can deny herself eating. She can deny herself drinking, but gives his family the first priority. So guys, today I want to encourage you that always give your family the first priority. Never deny it. Agree? And like when you're serving food, you can serve your king first, then you serve your children, or you can serve your children first, then you serve your king, or rather that someone else, and then you finish by serving yourself. For me, I give my family the first priority, and don't learn to listen to your kids. Appreciate the little thing they do. Love them, even if they make mistakes. Like now we are at home, they are all over us, they are not giving us chance to breathe. They are not giving us chance to be away from them, but I love the fact that I'm bonding with my family. Though I'm here with my kids, with my parents, my hubby is far. But when lockdown is done, or when we are done with Rona, I will introduce you to my hubby. And today's video is all about the Checks family. I want you to know these two pretty little girls that God has given me. So guys, I want you to comment down below and tell me, how do you serve your family? Do you serve yourself first and then your children, or do you serve your family first and then yourself? Please comment down below and tell me. And if you have not subscribed, please guys, go to YouTube, search for the Checks family, subscribe and show some love. I started this channel during the month of March, towards its end, and I have only uploaded two videos. I'm a starter, and I need you guys to encourage me, because I believe God has a purpose for me to start this channel, just to encourage you, to make you happy, to make you smile. as we move on. You know, this world, we just need to encourage each other. This life is all about encouraging each other in Christ as we move on. So, I want to introduce you to my two pretty girls that are here with me. My babies, they're precious. My babies, stand here. These are my two little angels. How are you?
I'm fine.
What is your name?
My name is Echo.
How old are you? Talk louder.
I am 7 years old.
Mm-hmm. In which class are you?
I am in grade 2.
In which school do you go?
I am Charo Academy.
How old are you? Have I repeated that question? How old are you?
I am 7 years
You're 7
old.
Years old. Okay, guys, this is my firstborn. She's called Equins. She's in grade 2. And I call her Pretty. And I love her so much because she made me to be called a mom. She showed me how to hustle and put food on the table. And I love her so much. Tell mommy subscriber something.
Subscribe to our channel. Subscribe to our channel.
Okay, hi. Hi, Viv. This is Viv Gracious Andega. She is in PP1. She's kind of a shy girl. And I love her so much. She's my second born. And that is it. We are expecting the third and maybe the last one. God knows. I'm not here to charge, but that one, God knows. So these are my two pretty girls. I love them so much.
And I love my mom.
Okay, thank you.
And I love my mom.
Okay, thank you. And as soon as we are done with Rona, I will introduce to you my hubby, as in the king of this channel. For now, we are not together because of 1, 2, 3. We visited our parents and then lockdown got us down here. So we had no otherwise but to stay here. So guys, please subscribe. Show some love. Don't just watch and move away. You can like, you can comment, you can share. And by the way, I'll be having a giveaway to the first person who views my video and comments and shares. I'll be doing some giveaways. Okay, guys, that is enough for today. How do you cough? Good girl. Viv, how do you cough? Good girl. How do you greet? Good girl. How do you greet? You greet? Good girl. So here at home, we are keeping safe and we are trusting in God that things are going to be fine. And I encourage you, trust in the Lord. These two shall pass. It's just a matter of time. Just be faithful and continue trusting God. And by the way, these shoes are from Esmeralda. I don't know if you can see them well. They are from Esmeralda. Affordable prices. They have nice rubbers for children, for men, for women. Can look for them. Those people near Rwai, they are located at Rwai opposite Quick Mart supermarket. So guys, that's enough for today. I love you so much. I miss you. Let's meet again on the next video.